Tonight, Springfield police are investigating a robbery at Dollar General in the western part of town. That's video from the scene. It's the store, the 3200 block of West Chestnut. Officers say around 9 o'clock, one person came into the store, took cash, and then ran away. No one inside the store got hurt. Officers are using a canine to search the area. We're working to learn if that person brought a gun into the store. We'll update you when we learn more.